Hello and welcome to episode 9 of my Minecraft Let's Play series. Now, last time we left off I was building the new house, but I didn't quite get to finish. It has been a while since I've uploaded a video for the Minecraft Let's Play series. I've been a little busy. I just got back into working on things with a new episode of the League of Legends Let's Play that I just decided to revive that series. It's been a while since I've actually done anything with it, but I did make a promise last episode. I said if we didn't finish the house I would finish it in this episode, so this episode is going to be working on that. I did install a new mod. It's the Advanced GUI mod. You just press H and I can move around different stuff on the HUD. Yeah, so we're gonna move the health bar. Actually, gonna put that up here. No, we'll put it up here, top right hand corner. Oh, Optifine, of course. Put it up there. And we'll change the style to default. And we'll have it fade. Yeah. Then we'll put the armor bar right under that. We'll also have that fade. Then we're going to put the item bar on the right side. And we're going to have it vertical. Like so. Actually, let's put that on the left side. Yeah. Bottom left hand corner. And then we'll have that fade off. And then we'll have the damage on our items. So that way we can see. Then, yeah. We'll move the level bar down. Have that fade. Let's align it. Control to align. There we go. Then default full width. Ooh, full width. Make this an RPG style. Then we'll reposition our. Wait, what am I realigning? Level counter. Reposition. We'll put that here. So, yeah, there's just a little bit of, tiny things I've been doing. I put an application in for a job. Hopefully I'll get accepted for that. Right now, I'm just hoping. We'll do single, because that's what I'm used to for the hunger bar. Put that here under everything else. We'll have that fade as well, and then the breath bar will also go here. Actually, let's put that up in the top center. Hold control so it's perfectly aligned. Wait, why isn't it? Okay, oh well, we'll put that there, and then have that fade also. Actually, we can't have that fade. It'll disappear anyway. Okay, now we're going to play with this new heads-up display. Actually, I don't want this to be this way. This pick is about to break. Aww. So, yeah. I don't want to seem like a fool babbling on, but I felt that my Let's Play series was a bit lacking, so I actually did stop for a while just so I could take a break, refresh myself, make sure that my batteries are recharged. I just haven't really been doing much lately with the series. I do need an intro. I really want to work on that. I don't think we should have had the XP bar fade. Let's fix that. XP bar fade off back done. Okay. The XP bar will forever sit there, and we will always know how close we are to being a certain level. Now, as I was saying, I did want to do a multiplayer Let's Play series. I have some episodes of that recorded. The only problem that The only problem that I seem to be having with that is that Skype is too loud. So I think I want to upload the first two episodes of that after this one is uploaded, of course, and then we'll see where it goes from there. Everyone hasn't been on at the same time to record a new one, and I think we actually did end up losing the world. So we might have to start over anyway. If you guys are watching this, I'm sorry. I forgot to back it up. Then we'll do it the outside like so. And then we'll do this side the same way. And we'll do this corner absolutely the same. Oh, can't even reach the bottom. Do I have an axe? No, but we have four bows. We'll just go ahead and chop that down. We'll put some more here. Excuse me. We are in need of more stone. Cobblestone. So let's go take care of that. And for those interested in downloading the mod out of the subscribers I do have now, I'll go ahead and put a link for this in the description of the video. I didn't see his coal here the last time. I just can't help but watch the XP bar. It just looks so cool. Let's move the inventory up by item bar up to here. And then we'll... Oh, no. I liked it where it was. There. And then we'll move the level counter down here. Reposition items? Oh, that's just a different way of doing it. We'll save this as a default. Save new. Let's play HUD. Save. Awesome! So then we can load the default, then it resets everything, and then we can load the Let's Play HUD. Awesome! No, I don't want to go back into global settings. Okay. Oh, we came here for stone, didn't we? Oh, also I wanted that to fade out, because it's kind of in the way. That's not even the options. Item bar, fade. And we'll turn off numerical damage, that's no fun. And okay. So does it fade? Yep, sure does. And then it shows what item we have selected still. I like that. I love that. Me and this mod are going to get along very well. I actually am attempting to record at 60 frames per second rather than 30, because when I recorded at 30, the frames were actually being compressed down to 20, and that wasn't very good. So, hopefully this will be better. Hopefully, everything will be okay with this. I did have to turn my fan off before I started recording, so it might actually heat up in here just a tad bit. But no worries, we can powerhouse through it easy enough. There's a lot of coal in here. We'll go ahead and make this area look nice and pretty. I'm thinking we might actually make that little outside house just a base. Then we'll do an in-cave home. A little man-made cave. I do have torches. Awesome. There. Torch. Just do it like that. Yeah. And then back to our pick. I'm not completely used to the new HUD yet. I forgot where I actually did have my inventory. Then we'll dig this out one more. Alright, so I think that's enough cobblestone. Let's go back over here. We'll go ahead and put a small roof on our little home. You'll be nice and cozy. I also did take another break to test out the snapshots and things, see how Minecraft is going to develop in the future. I already have cobblestone on my hotbar, which is good, so we'll go ahead and use this up. Oh boy. Okay, that was just the autosave. It happens every 3 minutes, so it'll slightly lag. And I did manage to fall off of there. I don't know why, I've just fallen off of like the easiest to stay on areas. It happens. Oh, out of cobble. I also wanted to install inventory tweaks, another mod. It would just basically refill stacks and stuff when they run out and such. Don't really want any major game-changing mods. Nothing that involves too much to learn. But maybe we'll do a modded Let's Play series later on in the future. But for now, we're gonna go straight vanilla. I have to fix this on up. There. Then fill this. And hopefully we have we don't have enough. We need two more. Okay. Alright, so I'll come back when I've got the walls and stuff finished. Okay, I have enough stone to finish the actual walls. Now, I just realized that the game was actually on peaceful. I was building in the snapshot and forgot to change it back. No biggie. I changed it back to normal, so now my hunger bar is depleting. Okay. So, I have been practicing my League gameplay, and I've been getting better. It's just one of the little things I like to do. I like playing League of Legends in kind of my spare time, but although that took up most of the time, and that's another reason why I didn't record anything. I've been practicing for, the ranked team that me and a few of my friends are going to make. Now, I definitely want to do some recording of our ranked matches, but not our practicing. I'm not sure about practicing. That's something I'd have to probably ask about. And I also did get into a new game called Archblade. It actually hasn't been released yet, still in beta. But the current beta phase is over, so I think next up they're going to do an open beta. There's an open beta, I'll be sure to leave some info on that, if I find anything out, of course. But yeah, so need an axe, actually. Let's go ahead and make some sticks, then we'll go back inside and we'll make an axe. Yes. I only have enough iron for a shovel. That's not cool. Then, okay, it's there on the hot bar. Go ahead and switch to it. Then we'll chop down the trees. Oh, that's birch wood. Oh, my achievements reset. Poo. Oh well. But, yeah, me and the rest of the team, I'll give a quick shout out to Darius, Tyler, Patrick, and Matt. We're all going to be creating our ranked team. Still haven't thought of a name, but we've been practicing lately. for those of you that know about League of Legends, it's a really great strategy game. Real-time strategy. Pretty fun. I won't get into details, but I am basically the mid laner and the secondary AD carry. So my responsibilities in mid lane is just to pick a mage, go into the mid lane, and try and keep the mid laner from going to help the rest of his team. Mid laners basically deal a bunch of burst damage, and it's pretty fun. It gets intense. Even more intense parts are when other teams come to attack your lane. It's challenging and rewarding, we'll say that. But now we have enough oak wood to finish off the walls of the house. Move that there. Then we'll put that up here, and then more wood. Yay. Did I bring enough steak? Okay, I brought some steak, not enough. So we'll have to travel back to the older house and get some of those supplies. Oh boy. I want to give some kudos to whoever programmed this mod. It's amazing. I love it. Didn't mean to do that. There. I wonder if there's different styles of crosshairs. That would be cool. I'll have to check on that. I don't think this is gonna be enough wood, guys. That's not enough. Okay. Let's check out the crosshairs really quick. And then we'll take a quick... Oh, custom crosshair on? Select crosshair. Oh! Oh, boy. That's a wide selection. We'll use... Wow. Let's go with the square. We'll go with the square dot. Okay. I like that. I like this mod. Maybe we'll design a crosshair and use it. Oh, need steak. Okay, steak's on the hot bar already. Okay. Then chop down some more trees, and I will come back after that is finished. Okay, we're back, and I finished the roof. It's a flat roof for now. Hopefully we'll expand on it. Go ahead and light this area up so the eerie cave sounds stop and I don't have to rip my hair up. Okay, so we'll put a torch here and here, and we'll put two more torches here. Break that one and here, and then another one here. Nope, not there. Here. And then here. Yep. Okay. So next thing we need to do is build a chest. Then we're gonna make some quick shelves out of said chest. And we'll make a few more. Make some birch wood slabs, and we're gonna make this look nice and pretty. So, we'll put them in the corner, just a little shelf system, like so. We'll make it look nice. Oh, whoa. That just happened. Alrighty then, I don't know how we can make this look nice. It's not really, much we can do so far. We need a furnace, so let's start with that. Oh no, cobblestone. Okay, we'll just stack our chests like so. And then we'll make shelves out of them later. For now, we'll just do this. Actually, we won't do that. Let's... I have an idea. We'll do this, and then like so. Awesome. Then we can put the furnace over here when we get it, and then we'll put another one here. Let's use stairs. We'll use stairs. I don't remember where this... I made them for outside. I almost didn't remember where this first set of birchwood stairs came from. Let's organize this better. Coal can go up here. Okay. Then there. And then we'll put that, this one, here. And then that, like that, and like that. Then we'll put our furnaces in there, and it'll look nice and pretty. Ooh, it's turning nighttime. Whatever. We have a diamond sword. We're afraid of mobs. Alright. So we'll go and mine out all of the things that we need over here. My dog is snoring in the background. So we're gonna need 16 stone. We'll just... we'll expand on this. What just happened? Oh. Something on my computer is weirding out. But nonetheless. 16, perfect. Got a sheep. What am I stuck on? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Oh well. Do we have any raw food? We do have raw food. Okay. So we have something we can do. We can cook. We'll cook, and then we'll go slay some mobs, and then we'll finish prettying up the house. Oh, spider! Okay. Oh dear. No. 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 What is this enchanted with? Ooh, sharpness knockback. We don't have enough cobble to make another pick. We'll have to come back to it. Oh dear, my clicking is just so bad right now. I am not used to playing Minecraft at all. I apologize if I look like a total noob doing all of this, but I probably do. I have one stair block left and some slabs. We'll put slabs up here. Make this look nicer. Then we could put stair blocks on the side, maybe? That's too much. The slabs there look nice. Okay. I'm gonna put that torch back. Okay. I don't know what else we can do at this moment. Let's go make a farm. That's another thing we haven't done. I'll be right back when I get that finished. Okay, I realize we don't have any farming tools here. So what I'm thinking is that we'll leave some stuff here. Actually, we can throw all our stuff in a chest. I can't open that one. We'll just break that out. And then we'll turn this bottom one into a double chest. There we go. Okay. We'll put the rest of our stuff in there. Take off our armor. We'll throw that in there. And then we'll go let something kill us. Excuse me. And we should spawn back in our bed. Come here, Mr. Zombie. Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Oh, wait. Our levels. Oh. I forgot. I totally forgot. It's okay. We're back at the house. We went that way through the jungle to get to our new house. We're gonna need, first off, we'll make another nether portal. I wonder if I have enough obsidian to do that. No, but I have diamonds and probably some obsidian somewhere. No obsidian. Okay, let's think. We'll think for a second. Sticks. Bucket. Need a bucket. Then we'll fill the bucket with water and we'll just go down into the cave. Make some more obsidian that way. Pickaxe is what I'm thinking. I was already over here to make one. Okay. Then we'll take our bucket and we'll go and fill it with some water. Yeah. Alright. Now we'll go into the cave here. Ow. Alright. Into the cave. Here's spider. We'll have to ignore him. We don't have anything to fight with. Over here. And down here. Nope. I'm probably gonna get lost for a while, so. I just went in a circle. I'll definitely come back when we found something. Okay. By a miracle, managed to find my way back over here to the obsidian. So I'll go ahead and mine out 10 of these. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Okay, we got one. Now, one thing that surprised me, I was watching Captain Sparkles do a video. He's by far one of my favorites. Brittany Beast is also a favorite of mine, but this comment isn't directed towards something he did. But Captain Sparkles didn't use a bucket of water. Like, the way I'm using the water right now, I'm just standing in it and then I mine out the obsidian. I know this is kind of tedious. It's a little risky, but the water actually, it helps. Excuse me. When the water hits it, I mean, if you get lit on fire, you're instantly gonna go out. You're in water. So then when you're in the water, it instantly the water moves right after you mine the block. It instantly turns this block and then any other adjacent blocks into obsidian. Like he used cobblestone to fill in parts of it. I mean, it was a good idea. It was efficient. It worked. But I don't really like wasting obsidian. So that's a little tidbit for me. Alright, so what I'm planning on doing with this obsidian that we're getting now, I'm going to go ahead and link together our two portals. I'm going to put one over by the new house, and then we'll have the one here. So that way we can go back and forth a lot easier. Plus, all of our good tools are there. I think I just lost an obsidian. Did I? I did. One more. Come on, 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 come on. And there, yes, all the obsidian we need. Let's get back to the surface. I actually don't remember how I got to the surface the first time. But we'll just go back the way we came from here. Take this out. We'll punch this out. Put a piece of cobble there. Take this out, and we're home free. Alright. Let's get back to the surface. And then we're going to wait until we'll actually sleep out the night. Make a new set of armor, and then we'll... That's the wrong way. That's a zombie. This is... That's a creeper. Here's the way out, I think. Oh, that's not gonna regen. Yep, this is the way out. Okay. So then up here is our nice and beautiful home. And then we have our second home that's going to have our cave base. I'm planning on doing a lot of work on that. But for now, we'll just do this. Oh god, I'm out of... My hunger bar is just gone. Let's see, do we have any food? Any food? I don't remember how I organized all of these. Oh, here's the food. Okay. Then we'll go ahead and make some bread. Uh, 16 is enough. Then we'll put this away. Bread should be ready to harvest. Or, not bread. The wheat. Should be ready to harvest. It's not. I guess we haven't been in this area. Iron right there. Then we didn't even need the bucket of water, surprisingly enough. We'll make a new set of armor. That's too many. There we go. And then the chest plate, because you can never make a chest plate when you need to. We'll make some iron bars. I have an idea for this later on. We'll take those to the new place. Okay. Then we'll wear all of our armor. We're good to go. Oh, wait. Need a sword. Toolbox. Yes. First try. So pro. Alright. And off in the direction that we were in. Okay. I'll talk to you guys when we get to the new place. Now, how did you get in that tree? Okay, still have a ways to go. I thought I was lost for a second earlier, but I'm not. I did lower the frame rate back down to 30, since it was recording at 30 anyway, and it locks it. So, yeah. And I figured out what was making my game bug out. I was actually getting event notices for on Steam. My bad. I should definitely turn Steam off when I'm recording. That would actually help a lot. But messages have stopped. So next time I come back, we'll actually be at the new base. Huh. I don't know if this was here already and we passed through it last time, or if I completely overlooked it, but... Well, we'll see. Pretty sure I actually went around this way, maybe. Creeper. There we go. But, yeah, we're still not there yet. Nighttime is about to slowly pass by. It's almost over now. Excuse me. Hopefully we make it there. Oh, wait a minute. I see hills. See skeletons, and I got shot by a skeleton. Stop lagging. Geez, skeleton, quit lag switching me, cheater. Oh, I don't remember passing through a snow biome. Oh. I could have sworn that would have hurt. More food. Yep, running low on food. I think we may have passed by a snow pile. Oh boy! I think we're almost there. I really hope we didn't pass it. Oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think we've made it. Oh dear. Ah, hate falling. Armor's taking some beating too. Oh yes, we're in the same area. Okay. That is a steak from the last time I passed through here. Surprised I didn't pick that up the first time. Okay. Definitely gonna make it there right now. It's over here. The house is over. Whoa! 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 Whole graphics reload. That was weird. That's. Ooh, waterfall. That's never happened to me before. I think we must be that far away. Either way, we will make it. Ooh, ravine. I probably stopped and did that the last time, too. Deja vu. Ow. Flowers that I left the last time, we'll take these. Thought I heard a second set of footsteps. Okay, then we will keep going. The show must go on. Keep hurting myself from falling. It's really annoying. But we'll make it. Yes, we will. Oh boy. We will make it. Forest. Forest. It's over here. Okay, let's eat some more bread. And we'll eat the apple. Alright. Awesome. We're almost there. Almost there. Splash. Yes, there it is. Awesome. We made it. Oh boy. Now the last thing I'm going to do this episode is link up a quick portal from here back to the old base. So we're going to go on top of the house. Actually, no, we're not. We'll put it over here. One, two, stone, stone, one, two, three, stone, one, two, and then we'll fall down here, put another piece of cobble, and then finish it off. Awesome. Now the one thing I forgot to get was a piece of flint. I would forget something. No flint in there. No flint in there. Looks like I am SOL. We'll go ahead and put this stuff away. We'll get our shovel, these iron bars, and that stick away. Then open the door, close the door, and go and dig up some gravel. Ooh, there's some. Oh, hunger bar. Come on. Flint. Awesome. Flint and steel. Oh. There. Maybe I should put that on the hot bar. There we go. Now time to don the flame. The flame that will forever link together the new and old base. Although it is not really a flame, it is just a portal. Okay, let's go. I am sword. I was just about to say I was prepared. That stuff away, get our sword, that stuff away, put away the flint and steel. Actually, I should keep that with me in case something blows out the portal. Do we have any building blocks? Dirt. Perfect. Okay. Oh boy. There we go. Okay. Now we can go in here and go to the Nether. Awesome. Now where are we? We spawn in a cave. A cave with fire and a lot of it. Okay, so let's start by breaking some of this out. Awesome. Okay. So more netherrack. Put out these fires, and let's try and traverse these caves, see where we end up. I can't keep doing that, that's too many uses. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. So it appears we're under a lava lake. That's not good. I don't have any fire resistance potions with me. Do have a bucket of water, but can't place water in the Nether, so we'll just have to find another way out. Oh, okay. Did I hear a? Thought I heard a blaze. More lava. More lava. Ah. Oh boy. Okay. Don't dig above. Even if it seems like there's nothing there. We might be stuck. Okay, we're not stuck. I think this might be solid land. Yes, it is. Awesome. Oh god, where are we? So the portal's down there. Let's mark that out with dirt, of course. Now, next order of business is just to find our portal. Oh, God. That was terrible. That was also terrible. Oh, boy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I can't keep jumping into them. It's not working. Hit it, hit it. Yes! Perfect. Now, where's our portal? It's by a fortress, I know that. Can we go down here? Yeah, we can go down here. Oh boy. Lagging. Super bad. Okay, there's a fortress. So, there's a fortress, so maybe our portal's over there. Maybe. We'll see. But, you know what? I think we're gonna end the episode here, and we'll come back next episode and try and find our portal. Alright, so, this is Sylphie, signing off.